Welcome, my dear students. Good morning to all. Class, first standard. Subject, Maths. Lesson, Geometry. Last video, we learned comparisons with more practices and examples. Today, I will recall one more time. First, inside, outside. Inside means the inner part or surface of something. Outside means outer side or surface of something. Next, on, under. On means if someone or something is on a surface or object. Under means being lower, being beneath or something. Next, far near. Far means the largest distance away from two or more things. Near means short distance or closer to something. Next, above, below. Above means higher place or position of something. Below means lower position of something. Next, big, small. Big means large in size. Small means not large in size. The last comparison words are top and bottom. Top means the highest part or point of something. Bottom means the lowest part of something. Today we will learn about shapes. Everything we see in the world around us has a shape. The world is full of shapes. The objects around us come in various shapes and sizes. In geometry, a shape can be defined as the form of an object or its outline. So, what is shape? Shape can be defined as the outline of an object. Look at your house. The house is full of shapes. For example, windows, doors, clocks, calendars, your mobile phone, TVs, etc. Everything have one particular shape. Today we have four keywords. First one, flat. Second, round. Third, corner. And last one, edge. First, flat. Flat means the surface of an object is not curved. It is flat. What is surface? The top or outside part of something. Second one, round. Round means the surface of an object is curved. All of you, take the note and close your eyes. Touch the surface of the note. What do you feel now? It is curved or not? It is not curved. So the note is flat. Next, take the ball, all of you. Close your eyes. Touch the surface of the ball. What do you feel now? It is curved or not curved? It is curved. So the ball is round. Identify the name from this picture. It is an eraser. That's the surface of an eraser. What do you feel now? It is not curved. So the eraser is flat. See the picture. What is this? It is a slate. Okay. Take the slate. Touch the surface of the slate. What do you feel now? It is not curved. So the slate is flat. Look at the picture. Identify the name of the fruit. It is an orange. Face of the orange is curved. So the orange is round. We already learned what is round, what is flat. First one, the ball is round. Second, the book is flat. Third, the slate is flat. Fourth, the orange is round. See the practice. Tick the following objects as round or flat. First object, watermelon. Did you already see watermelon? The surface of a watermelon is curved or not? It is curved. So the watermelon is round. So tick like this. The next object is remote. The surface of a remote is not curved. So the answer is flat. The next keywords are corner and edge. First, edge. E-D-G-E, edge. Edge is a line segment where two faces meet. Next, corner. C-O-R-N-E-R, corner. Two or more lines meet at a point is called corner. One more time. Two or more lines meet at a point is called corner. In this picture, they mark clearly edge and corner. See the practice. This is the homework for you all. Color the corner only. Color it properly. Second one, trace the edge. Connect the dots using scale and pencil. C. Think like a mathematician. Do round objects have corner? What is corner? Two or more lines meet at a point is called corner. In the round objects have only curved surface. So the round objects have no line segments and no corners. Next, are there any objects that are both round and flat? Just you imagine the coin. The surface of the coin is both round and flat. Today we learnt shapes. I recall one more time. What is shape? A shape can be defined as the form of an object or its outline. And also we learnt four keywords. What are they? First one, flat. Second, round. Third, corner. Fourth, edge. Flat means the surface of an object is not curved. Round means the surface of an object is curved. Two or more line segments meet at a point is called corner. Edge is a line segment where two faces meet. Let's see the homework. The first homework is color the corner. Second, trace the edge. Third homework, read the question, then see the options. If the question is round, you tick the round object. If the question is flat, then identify the flat object and tick it. Fourth, identify the objects, flat, round. Draw the box and divide two parts. One for flat objects, another one column for round objects. Identify the objects, which one is flat, which one is round. Then write down correct. Thank you.